So you ready for today?
I'm tired, because I've been up doing my hair all night while you were sleeping.
You better wake up to go do this fun thing. Today is my little day for you.
John has done the sweetest thing for me. He planned a staycation for us to get away and escape and just relax, but my stomach isn't feeling good. And I don't know how to, like, tell him, like, I don't want to go to this amazing resort because my tummy hurts.
So right there,
you did all of this? You put all this together yourself? You booked this and found this?
Well, I mean, you know, it did take some, you know, Googling and...
What is this? Oh my gosh, the setup, the room, the massage and everything is so amazing and so beautiful. But honestly, I don't know how to tell him, like, I don't want to do this because my tummy hurts.
Yeah, come on, let me show you the bathroom. Come on, come on, come on.
This is amazing. Now, can I take a nap, please?
A nap?
I'm tired.
You could have took a nap at home.
I'm so...
No, 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 what you doing? Wait, no, no, hell no. Leave them tight. What you doing? We ain't even done yet. Come on, Trent. Let me get some coffee. Be back.
I just want bed.
Come on, come on. Come on, let me show you your room now.